A special delivery today for the food bank of South Jersey in Pennsauken. Royal Farms donated a tractor trailer full of food. The items included milk, orange juice, bread, ham, turkey, and cheese. Royal Farms donated the food because of the rise in unemployment due to the pandemic. The food bank says it has seen a 200% increase in demand.